in June 2018, the World Sailing Trust has begun its journey to promote the health of the oceans and grow participation of the sport to protect its future. In 2019, five projects have been delivered across all three areas of the Trust's focus: marine health, access to sailing, and youth pathways. In marine health, the Trust aims to harness the power of the sailing community to protect the waters the sport depends on. With support from 11th Hour Racing, sustainability education materials and Sailing Club sustainability tools and guidance have been produced to enable the global community to make sustainable choices, both on and off the water. Work to engage and empower youth sailors has also been achieved via the Captain Planet Foundation and the Ocean Heroes Partners. A series of boot camps and workshops at the Youth Worlds were held, and a bespoke online platform will support them to become advocates for the ocean. In Access to Sailing, an extensive piece of research, supported by Andrew Pindar, OBEDL, was conducted on women in sailing. Released in December, the report sets out key recommendations to bridge the gap between male and female sailors. In Youth Pathways, and to conclude the year, the Trust partnered with Sail GP Inspire. The programme for young people focuses on learning, careers and racing at Sail GP stopovers. The Trust will work in partnership with Sail GP Inspire to develop the legacy, expand its impact and capture best practice to support young sailors. The World Sailing Trust's delivery of projects shows no signs of slowing down. In 2020, work will continue around sustainability and understanding the impact of the sport on the environment, supporting women in sailing and parasailing, as well as activating around Sail GP Inspire. To find out more about the Trust or to get in touch, visit worldsailingtrust.org.